So I ended up breaking Bendy and the Ink Machine. Here's a 5-minute clip of what exactly happened.
One down. This one's empty. Nothing in here.
Yeah, this is the part I was talking about, where he's just spinning around in circles trying to get into the elevator. He didn't go away, and well, you'll see what happens next.